Cheers, folks. Alex Pipe Prof here. Happy Friday. I'm smoking my Gourd Calabash, heaped full of some Moon Trance, listening to the lovely sound of lawn mowing machinery and airplanes, because we don't live too far from our local airport, and there is an air show this weekend. I'm still in love with this pipe. I smoked it almost exclusively right after I got it for like a week, and it smokes great. Cool smoke, giant bowl. The only drawback is it's not a teeth clencher. I don't clench in my teeth. I always hold it. So it's, you got to kind of be dedicated to smoking it when you are. But there's something about the shape that just makes me think Sherlock Holmes, right? And makes me think detective. So this is a detective kind of pipe. I think I've posted previous videos on this maybe a while ago, but I'm wondering what kind of a pipe fits your occupation. So if this is a detective pipe, what kind of a pipe is it for whatever you do? So for example, I am literally a professor at a university. And I think this kind of pipe actually works really nicely. The other pipe that I think would I see as fitting my profession is something that is maybe just a bent billiard, you know? Definitely the bent stem is part of the sort of the look that I think for at least my version of what a professor is, because it's something you can, you know, pensively hold in your mouth or in your hand while you smoke it. So what do you do, and what's the pipe that would fit that, and why? I think that is an interesting question to ask, and I'd love to hear your answers. There you go. Have a great weekend.